Congresswoman Yadira Caraveo had a chance to lower gas prices, utility bills, the cost of living, but Caraveo blew it. By voting against the bipartisan Lower Energy Costs Act, she put China over our energy and national security. While others crossed the aisle to deliver for American families, Caraveo sided with out-of-touch liberal activists over you. Congresswoman Caraveo could have done the right thing, but instead, she blew it.